What you doing?
You just follow me around? I'm just trying to get ready. Can you let me live?
Well, hello there. Soon we will be going to our workout to get the week started off nice and fit. Although I don't really want to go. I need to find my inhaler. Do you guys know that I use an inhaler? I have asthma. It fucking blows. But sometimes I forget to take it before my workout and then it sucks. So I need to find it. New bedroom tour, guys. This is our brand new master bedroom. What? It's not for you, it's not food. We moved. No, I'm joking. This is our spare bedroom. The one that we sometimes use as a gym. The bed is still up. It's like an inflatable bed. But this is from when Snake was here. We still haven't broken down the bed. Eventually, one of us is gonna have to do it so that we can have this room back. Or we'll just never do it. A quick update on like the LA situation with the fires. We are safe. Ever since my last video, I've gotten a lot of questions and concerns and wonderful comments from you guys on Twitch and Twitter and everywhere asking how we're doing. We are safe. Basically, 24 hours after I made that video, the winds started to pick up going the opposite way of us, which sucks, but it's good for us. So the air quality got a lot better real fast, and we were kind of out of the danger zone, so to speak. So right now we're good, and the fires are still going, but they're a lot more contained than they were. And yeah, I mean, luckily we did not have to evacuate. Thankful for that. Very thankful for that. Okay. We had a nice, like, chill out weekend. We played a lot of the new desert map in the PUBG test servers, and we are going to be streaming tonight on Twitch playing more of the desert map. Also, not pictured from this weekend was our interview with Scott Rogowski. We had the host of HQ, Scott, Skype in to our podcast, which if you haven't seen, the podcast is up. I think it's worth checking out. It's like a 20-minute interview, but he's super cool, and it was like a really cool experience to chat with him. He's a very interesting guy and very funny.
Because it said, well, I don't subscribe to this, the whole horoscope. Like, according to the Chinese zodiac, I was born in the year of the rat.
Yeah.
Okay, but if you look at the Hebrew calendar, I was born in the year of the coupon. So I don't know.
I pretty much kept the vlog camera away from me this weekend, which has got me really excited to pick it up today. Over there is our tree. It's looking nice and tree-like. It's funny, everywhere I go, she just stands there and looks up at me. Got a nice little bird's eye view at Mr. Edwards' cage down there. How you doing, son? You doing good? Another thing I spent time doing this week was packaging a bunch of pin orders. These are all of winners from various different things, including Twitch winners, including Wofsicle winners, including friends, including just kind of a whole bunch of people that needed some pins. And we also went to the dog park and took the dogs for a nice little fun outing to play with their other dog friends. Welcome to my box tour. This is my box. There's three box rooms and two box rooms. One half box. It's brown. And it's a box. Okay, bye. Thank you, and leave. All right, welcome back to my box tour. This is my new empty box. There's nothing in it. We're selling it. It was a good box for a while, but at this point, we already moved out. There's nothing in the box anymore. No reason to stay. Thank you, and goodbye. This is how I'm gonna vlog from now on.
Oh. I was like, why are you carrying that like that? It's an empty box. You gotta go. Let's go.
Hold on.
Put it in the bag.
I'm trying.
Had it with your vlog.
I'm just going down my
chin. Why would you turn that off?
What's your religion?
Shawn Mendes.
My religion too, but right now I gotta watch something else. I made the Dear Someone highlight clip again. Guys, if you don't know, Dear Someone is a YouTube channel that basically compiles the best highlights of PUBG, everyone playing it, and edits them in a really professional, awesome way. And I've made it like 2 weeks in a row now. Yeah, it was the snipe from the other night. All right, I'll play for you the next highlight. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Go.
Shouts
go.
Out to Dear Someone.
Shouts out to Shroud for being my father.
Dear Someone, he's actually a cool dude. His name is John. He posts like these really cool behind the scenes editing clips on his Patreon, which I fucking love because that's my shit. Anyway, Jenna, on a scale of 1 to PUBG, how excited are you right now to go work out?
Oh, no, no, no.
She's like, oh, no, 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 I'm not answering that shit, bitch. Here's what I do at the workouts that make it go faster. When I'm running on the treadmill, I pretend I'm running around for loot, and it makes it feel like it goes by really fast.
No, you know what makes it go by fast for me is trying to barter with our trainer as to why I shouldn't have to do certain things. No, Julian has a legitimate excuse, like his, like he can't do overhead stuff because of his shoulder. And then I'll look at my trainer and just be like, yeah, dude, me too.
He laughs. It doesn't work like
he
that.
He laughs every time.
Yeah.
And then I just
we have two trainers and both of them are onto your bullshit. Both of them.
I'm like, ah, yeah. I'm like, mine's hurt, man. Something happened to it. I don't know.
Or like some days I'll have done jujitsu early in the day, and then so I have a less hard workout than Jenna. She's like, yeah, I did jujitsu too.
Oh, man, I've been doing jujitsu all morning, man.
Mental jujitsu, that is.
Yeah, I was like, so you don't need a lot of cardio today. You already had jujitsu. I'm like, yeah, me too, man.
You're like, yeah. He's like, I was talking to Julian. It's
like, barter system, man. Makes the time go
by. I guess when your workouts are too hard, just barter with your trainer.
Just lie. This lane is your lane. This lane is my lane. Stay in your own lane and shut the fuck up. I need ice, I need brain, concentrate. Apple boom, product case, calorie, rock the lace. Yeah. The move by the ace, got the gold, chugger. The whole never gets cold.
Oh shit!
This is called I Can't Work Out. I hurt my shoulder.
We're 2 minutes late. Fuck. We're gonna get fucking wrecked today. Alright, really quick, I wanna show you the highlight video. Just a clip before we go in. You ready?
Yeah, go! Get away from me! Get out! Get out! I thought you were really gonna show me. Let's go.
We're gonna go suffer now. You hang out in the box. We're going to Whale Foods. We need food, so we're going to the Whale of the Foods. My favorite part of Whale Foods is... leaving. Leaving is my favorite part of Whole Foods. Mmm. Terrifying. Do you guys need to go outside? Is there outside?
You know what? For that, I'm gonna open your package. And whatever's in it is mine!
No, it's my package. Do not open it.
Wow, look at this. Stuff from Scramble. It says, Jenna, sorry about sending mediums, mate. Let me know. Oh, yay! Look, thanks, Scramble. These are so great. I can't wait to wear them at jujitsu.
They're mine, and you don't wear them at jujitsu. It's just a hoodie.
I wear them at jujitsu every day. It's a sweatshirt gi, boy.
Hey, you missed your size in here.
I'm gonna take this fist and jam the whole thing, all dick and balls. It's gonna hurt so bad.
Oh my god.
I didn't touch you. I was nowhere near you. You think you're so funny, huh? You think you're funny? Peach, get him! Peachy girl, come here!
I'm blocking up the haters.
Get him! Peachy, get him! Tickle your neck until you pee.
Oh my god. You're sick. You're like fucked up.
Otter, Kirby, get him! Otter. Kirby, get him! Look, get him, Kirby, hey, get him!
Otter, did you see I empty the dishwasher?
I didn't look.
Ah! This is a dirty ass.
Ow, you cut me!
Oh my god. Now I'm mad. What'd you just say?
Who's your favorite parent?
Peachy.
Who's your favorite Peachy. Parent?
I think you should come to me now. Come.
No,
come on. Come on.
It's me.
Come on. Come on. Good girl. Yeah, I know. Hey, Peach, go tell mommy I said something.